I'll be sipping my ties, looking back at my life, remembering the highlights, thinking how the time flies. I'll be sipping
my ties, sipping in the middle of the afternoon. Daydream drinking, baby, here's to you. Looks like we made it and we ain't even through. It ain't even two, nothing compares to you. Boat drinks,
so, like umbrellas that I can't figured it out. Prison. You know, as you said, I may be the best private investigator ever.
I never said that.
Yeah, you didn't say it, but you meant it. Okay, I could read between the lines.
You can't read the actual lines.
You said I would never intentionally disregard your feelings. And you're right, you wouldn't. But I did. I asked you to be my partner for weeks, and then I ignored your concerns and unilaterally decided to take the case, and I am truly sorry for that. It won't happen again.
You are forgiven.
Nothing compares to you. Making memories and something we might recall. Coming from the heart, not the alcohol.
And what?
You have to apologize too.
For what?
You know how I can be. Instead of telling me what I did wrong and giving me the chance to apologize, you kept it inside, for the most part, and it just made things worse. I don't understand why you did that. Right, you're a strong woman, and you think that being vulnerable somehow fights against that, but it doesn't. If you're not honest with me about how you feel, it's not fair to me. Not if this is gonna work.
You're right. I'm sorry, too. I just want to be equal partners.
We're not gonna be equal. You may be just a little bit better than me. And if you tell anybody I said that, I will deny it.
Nothing compares to you.